about, I'm so glad my girl's on the birth control pill. I'm so glad I got long hair. I'm so glad I'm smoking pot. And I'm so glad I'm alive! Well, back in 67, I went to my second draft physical at Old Fort Wayne. It was really fun. Well, that same day, I went and met Jimi Hendrix and saw him play at a real small club in Ann Arbor called the Fifth Dimension, where we used to play with Scarves and Kids SRC. Rational Scarves used to play there. Bob Seger used to play there. We all played there, but this guy played there.